Today I'm going to be showing you how to make a Cheerio bird feeder like this, and let's get started.
All right, so the materials we'll need are 3 pipe cleaners, some yarn, and of course some Cheerios. So the first thing you're going to do is take 2 of your pipe cleaners and then you're going to fill them up with Cheerios. Now be sure to leave 2 ends on each pipe cleaner without any Cheerios on them, and that is going to be important when we attach the 2 pipe cleaners together. Right, now that you have your 2 pipe cleaners, you are going to twist both ends of them together so that you essentially have a circle. Now you're going to take your 3rd pipe cleaner and you're going to do the same thing you did with the first 2, filling it up with Cheerios and leaving 2 ends without Cheerios. All right, now that that's completed, you are going to take your 3rd pipe cleaner, place it over the center of your circle, and twist the ends, but leave a little part out like this. That will be what we need to tie our yarn to our bird feeder. And twist the other end, doing the same to leave a little part out. And there we are. So now our next step is to get some yarn. Now that we have our bird feeder like so, and you are just going to tie it to each end of your bird feeder. I did double knots just to make sure it was secure. And then I also cut off the end that was sticking off. And there you have your completed bird feeder.
And once you've completed your bird feeder, you can hang it up. So I have a shepherd's hook. You could hang it from a tree or somewhere else where birds are able to get to it.